Oh, my word.
Wow. That is lovely.
Fantastic.
Have you had it very long?
It was bought new in 1966. My mother bought it. And thinking back, it was total folly because this car cost, I think, close to £700. You could have bought a house with that.
Yeah. You're the only owner?
There's been one owner. And it might surprise you that there's less than 30,000 miles on that
You're
clock.
Kidding me.
That's the truth. I start it up every month or so, and it normally starts first time or second time. But it hasn't been out of the garage since Mum came here, which was about 14 years ago.
Oh, OK.
You all right if we open the bonnet, John?
Of course, please.
I just love the way the whole front of the car just tips forward. Just look at that. You little beauty.
I can't believe that roof.
It's got the original factory plastic on the inside.
Wait, what?
Honestly.
Oh, crikey.
Most people don't even know that Triumph put that plastic on. That's because it was whipped off the second the car was sold. There is no doubt about it. I have to buy this car.